wondering why I look so different. Because American classrooms aren't taught the Africans and indigenous mix, while European men taught our mothers that if we marry them, we will better the race. And these mothers and fathers and warriors and kings no longer had a home, leaving me two Spanish last names, Garcia Chavez. Nothing like Atahualpa, the Incan warrior who died defending his. So my identity was lost to a purchase. Never know, my identity was purchased on the cross by the highest name. And I wasn't called to be an image bearer just to be chained. And though my first language is reminiscent of who was the master, all I have is pictures of my grandparents and my reflection to remind me to remember those who left me distinct features and oral tradition. Loving my ancestors' genes that couldn't be washed away to make me non-existent. Never forgetting how they did to, what they did to my mother so long ago, whose only crime was to be beautifully different. Who helped families together and raised sons and daughters to be warriors like Guaya and Guin. Who stood up to the Spanish to protect their people and land killed. Call me a remnant. In that hair, that crown of glory, hermanita, little sister, you are beautiful.